Hello there, welcome back to Mafia 3. Let's see where we left off.
Hello there, young man.
General Kenobi.
You Purdue?
Grant Purdue. You like the place? I'm thinking.
Yeah, so how are you mixed up with Marcano's organization?
Friend, I own and run department stores. But with this economy, well, I've got a lot of extra inventory, clothes, electronics, you name it. An old friend, Artie Higgins, says to me, Grant, it's all insured. Let me take it off your hands.
You mean you let him rob you?
My trucks, yeah. It was just supposed to be a one-time deal, but heck, Artie just won't stop. I can't take the fall here.
Where's Artie take the trucks?
He never told me, but last time we talked, I got the impression he was going to offload them to someone else. Fans?
Grant, if I find your stuff, it's likely going up in flames.
Well, whatever you have to do to stop Artie. My gosh darn insurance has dropped me. Says I'm high risk. Can you believe that? You bring me that truck, there's money in it for you. Artie's got some of his men working around South Downs. Thieves, all of them.
I'll see what I can dig up. In the meantime, you stay out of sight.
I really think you should see what Artie's guys know about my trucks.
Just in case.
This is New Bordeaux News. State Senator Walter Jacobs was killed this evening in a fiery explosion aboard a riverboat. Local businessman Luke.
I'm not doing that quest.
Thank you. Marty's hijacking racket.
The boss had a huge haul he's been playing a sell off. I know where it's gonna go down.
My crew will be in touch.
I know I heard something.
Goddamn gladly.
What?
Capo, Captain.
Ruin it!
Okay, then. Run! Where do you all go?
Okay, then. Where do you all look?
We got a score to settle now.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Sorry. Ah! Run, run, run! Oh, Lord, I don't want to die.
Shitty little place on the edge of Frisco. You know, before they started putting up the really big houses over there. Anyway, to this day, I think my mom... maybe the toughest fucking lady I ever met.
Gangway!
Where's he taking that piece, Reagan?
Let's get some of this cash banked. I'm in South Downs.
Be there soon.
I could use some supplies here in South Downs.
Be out directly.
You spot anything you can use?
Show me what you got.
You? Is it in good health? I'm heading out.
Better not lose this.
Bonsoir, Shay.
I'm sure that's a fair price.
You ain't gonna find it at this price anywhere else in town.
I want one.
It's all him. Let's go!
Am I imagining things?
City blind, so I can tell Artie you'll please. Been dealing with Artie a long time, and he ain't never disappointed me.
Huh? Shit! Grenade!
There you are.
Get out of here! Speaking. There! Get him! I'm all boxed in!
You ticked off the wrong white boy!
I know you don't belong here. Stay behind me!
Run for cover!
I need that weapon.
That's him! Let's go!
First Lady Jacqueline Kennedy married 62-year-old Greek shipping magnate Aristotle Onassis.
Going down. Give me back.
Suspicious individual on foot. Officers investigating.
Including her children and her
all
sister.
All units in the vicinity be advised. Suspect engaging with on scene lost.
run.
Losing that place was heartbreaking.
Don't mess with the guys around here. Just trust me.
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols.
I need a vehicle in South Downs.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Got a truck for Lincoln.
Back me up here.
That's a big hill.
Oh, fuck off.
These people have finally. You're a champ, aren't you? Look at this guy. Thanks for getting my truck back. Hey, say, can I set you up with the toaster?
I think I'm all right.
Artie called me a bit ago. Spent 20 minutes chewing my behind all the pieces. Told me he wanted to meet me at Mama Rigetti's bakery, wherever that is.
Don't worry, won't take me long to find it.
I'm glad you're going after him. No one raises his voice at Grand Perdue, but the nerve.
Word to the wise, don't get in bed with mobsters. You'll live longer.
Now, I don't want to tell you how to do what you do, but if I was at the bakery, you should do something about it.
Repeat, abandon search. Return to patrol.
You boys just back me up. Nothing to see here. Take off.
Ladies on Grave Digger Vaughn. You ain't fucking arresting me.
About time you recognize your place.
All right, I got you, pal. We'll be in touch after
this. Let's get some of this cash banked. I'm in South Downs.
Sure thing, Cher. Heading your way now.
Your money's always safer with me. Shit. Call me if you need me. Huh?
Do what?
Ray don't want to shoot that baby.
Oh, hell. Keep the family stuff out of the game.
Let me know about it. Yo, come on. What? Glad to have you.
back to the grind, boys. Fucker's long gone.
What the hell's happening? Someone took this boy out! Holy fuck! This guy's dead!
You fucking tore it up, boy!
Fucking stuck!
Where the fuck did he come from? Fucking North Arrow's game. Fucking teleporting enemies.
Got anybody to hit this target in South Downs?
No, sir. On our way.
Sweet Meat says we're doing what we're
doing. Huh? Just don't let nothing happen to me.
Somebody here?
I think you and I can come to some sort of arrangement and work together. What do you think, Artie?
Okay, I guess you and me can work something out.
That's what I like to hear. Can you send some guys to South Downs? Help keep it in our hands.
Of course, my friend. They'll be there before you know it.
Eventually, I got a witness to come forward with information that implicated someone other than Sammy Robinson. A woman who lived near Robinson's place saw Sal Marcano and his son Georgie leaving the bar the night of the killings. I tried to bring Sal in for questioning, but all my efforts were blocked by a Judge Holden, who we now know was on the take.
For a visit, sir. Don't you worry.
All right, guys, till next time.